To make the G chord, you need three fingers. Find the locations of the LED lights on your Populele. Place your fingers. Now strum the strings. Let's do it again. Place your fingers. Now strum the strings. Practice more in the following game.